First up, we got Pete, the Prodigy Veerhoff. Again, pretty much a legend in Guam Street Fighter scene. There are few people as dominant, as clutch, as solid as this man right here. His week to Ibuki was destroying all of us, you know? And he's going up against the one and only, Dan the Man Perran. Dan the Man himself took me out, which means he can take anybody out. He's got a really solid Gouken. He got 3-0'd by Pete and put into losers, but you know what? Let's see if he took anything away from that matchup. Let's see if he shook off the nerves because he had his openings. And let's see how they do. So here we go. Let's start it up. We got Pete the Prodigy, second player side. Dan the Man, first player side.
So Dan's got to win 6 games, right?
Dan's got to win 6 games. That's something some people have never even done to Pete in their life.
Yeah.
6 games against Pete V, that's hard for anybody.
I like how Dan went back to Gouken.
I do too.
Gouken's his better character, you know?
It is.
Like, can finish combos. Maybe the matchups are better for Yun, but still. At least you have access to parry.
Dan, again, starting with the zoning game. Looks like he's trying to focus the fireballs and mitigate chip and just play the long range game.
Damn, those anti-airs.
Uh-oh, PV gets a cross-up.
Man, Gouken is at like 25% life.
Yeah, but the thing with Gouken is he does huge damage like Sakura, so you can never count him out. However, once the round is over, you can definitely count him out.
Yep.
As P the Prodigy takes round one. Dan the Man scratching his face, trying to figure out what he's going to do for the next round.
Oh, this anti-air. Nice parry.
Dan does his grab a little too early and whiffs.
Man, her jumping is so ambiguous. You don't know if she's going to go for the medium kick cross-up or...
PV pushing Dan all the way to the corner. Oh, that's the focus rip in the exact wrong direction. Dan with a huge life deficit, but he just needs one opening. However, Pete gets his crouching medium kick and takes game one decisively.
Yep, Pete is 2 games away from $200 and buying us a bunch of drinks.
PV, if he wins this, I think he's won every TNH Street Fighter. Yes. Without a doubt, yes.
Yeah. Did you win one?
I've never won one.
Yeah, I guess he did.
PV, again, this is season 5. If he wins this, this will be his 5th championship.
Legendary. It's like the Lakers. It's like Kobe, man.
Yeah.
He's like the Kobe of Guam Street Fighter.
$200. Heck yeah.
100 waters, apparently.
Oh!
$2 waters here at Select Start Video Game.
Shout out to Select Start.
Yeah, shout out to Select Start Video Game.
It's a dollar off. It's a dollar off today.
What?
Yeah, because you got the van.
It's all right. That's right. Dollar tip, guys. Dollar tip. Tip your servers.
Oh, collusion.
Oh, he switched to Yun.
Okay, switching to Yun. Should be a better matchup. Should be. Oh, just a yellow dragon punch from Dan the Man there.
Oh.
Too far to get that combo going. And that's that character-specific knowledge you only know from playing a character for a long time, you know?
Yeah. And you know, I hear that Young's BMB is like, consists of two back-to-back two-frame links. Instead of like, but I don't know.
Two-frame links aren't that bad, though. Oh, gets a dive kick from halfway across the screen. Good combo.
Nice combo.
Is he going to take his first round against Pete?
Oh, nice back. Oh.
At least he got Pete to spend all of his meter.
Nice.
And Dan takes his first round against Pete the Prodigy.
That boosts morale.
Heck yeah.
Dan's in there.
Got a chink in the armor right now. Pete gets Dan gets another dive kick. Walks him into the corner. He went a little too crazy with that dragon punch there. I don't know if he needed to do that. Ooh, Dan letting Pete get away with a lot of crazy stuff right now. Dan putting him back in the corner. Neck and neck right now. Pete with a brilliant poke. Is this going to kill? I don't think so. I was wrong.
Yeah.
This is why I'm not in Grand Finals.
Oh, man.
It all comes down to this. Fight!
like fighting Pete, sometimes it's just like you're at a loss. You don't know what you need to do to win. That's what it seems like.
Dan going for kind of a far command grab there. Don't know if that was going to work. Oh, I have no idea what side that...
I think it crossed up, man.
I have no idea what side that hurricane kick hit on. PB working on a perfect right now.
Oh, that's...
Is he going to get his perfect?
No.
Nope, nope. Dan says not today.
That's plus one on the block.
Ooh, big damage. I want to see some super combos. But I'm not, because PB's going to take this round with his ultra.
Pete is one game away from winning $200 and his fifth Street Fighter championship.
Back-to-back TNH championship. Jesus.
That is crazy.
All right, guys. This could be PB's last game. All the PB fans out there, make some noise. Ooh. If everyone who wants to see Dan make a comeback, make some noise. Oh! Sat. PB drops his combo. Oh. Good head over height, but neither could Dan. Dan kind of behind right now, but all he needs is one combo from Yun to make a comeback.
Oh, nice.
Oh, he drops his combo. Dan got the read with a command grab, but he didn't get the combo after.
Yeah, it's too much of a liability to use his character.
Oh, drop the combo again.
Whoa.
Oh, my God. Only PV would push buttons after a move. He knows he shouldn't push buttons after.
Yeah.
And Dan on match, or and PV on match point.
Dan, put it together. Let's get it together, man.
Time to wrap it up, Dan. Download complete. You got this guy. Dan looking for the dash punch. Oh, very nice anti-air from Pete. So solid.
And Pete has a full.
Is Pete gonna finish this tournament with a perfect?
With his initials, he was telling me he was gonna do this. No.
Oh my God.
Okay.
No perfect. Let him win. Come on, Dan. Let's do this. Let him win. He's like, hell no. I don't think nobody wins.
What?
He's going for the W right now.
Oh, that was pretty sick.
It's Pete. Pete is 5% away. Ultra. Oh, that was an ultra. Wait, he gets another
chance.
Nice. You can't ultra there. Is Pete gonna let him win?
No. Pete, let him win! He doesn't do that.
He has too much respect for the game.
Too much respect.
No, don't show it a roll. Wow, no anti-air? Oh, the reads. And Pete is your TNH Season 5 champion. Big round of applause for PV, everybody. Big round of applause, PV. One of the most dominant players to ever play the game. All right, Pete. So here we are. TNH Season 5 champion. Back-to-back. TNH Street Fighter Championships. How does it feel to win yet another one?
I don't really know. I don't know what to say. Like, I just got to make sure that I try and stay on top, you know?
Pete, when are we going to get to see you perform at another major? You know, it doesn't have to be EVO, but anything else. When are we going to see you try and take your game to the next level?
Probably when I move to Vegas, dude.
Because we're tired of you beating up on us. We want to see you take out everybody else in the world.
That's because you guys are playing too much Marvel, that's why.
That could be true. Yeah. That could be true. Shout out to Lapchi. This guy is so ratchet.
Lapchi, that guy can...
So, I mean, the only guy you played today was Dan. You got anything to say about Dan? Was Yun scaring you at all? I mean, he dropped a lot of combos. How familiar are you with the Yun matchup?
I actually played as Yun a lot, like, especially when I was learning Ibuki, I was playing it a lot, so I knew his behaviors. But, you know, it still tripped me out that he was playing it against me in the Grand Finals and the first match, so I was expecting Gouken the whole way through.
Okay, alright, so, I mean, what is there left to say? Okay. This is your last thing. Is there anything else you want to say to the future people watching this, to everyone else in the GFGC? Is there anything you want to say to everyone before we sign out for Street Fighter?
Yeah, you know, guys, there's no problem rooting for PG. Jesus Christ. I swear the crowd's always against me in these things.